My smoothie's pretty good today, if I may say so myself. Quite enjoying it. We still have enough power water? Oh, more than enough. Now that looks good too. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to, like, wait a little bit longer and then I'll start bulldozing everything. I can never get that multi-twitch thing going. Good job. I have two screens, unfortunately. I'm trying to make overlays for Twitch and need more screens. Can someone lend me a couple more? So then, what do you mean you can't get it going? Are you using the Kaggar? Gagdar? I'm not quite sure what it's called. Because there's a number of options for the multi-twitch. Hey, Draskich, yes, you can join us. Have you added me on Origin yet? Sorry if I already asked that. Yeah, we definitely need a fire department. Bam. Okay. Fire department is a go. I'll have one garage there. Cause then I can share with Ali. I'm volunteering one fire truck to you so that your city doesn't burn down.
Thank you, madam.
No problem.
I thought my stream was going to be up there for a second, but it's not.
Good. I put the pole in front of the emergency. What? Well, yeah, the flag. It doesn't matter, but yeah, you're right. It looks a bit silly. Can we, remove just the flag? Good. That's a better place for a flagpole. Are we not gonna- oh, there's a flag. There it is, there it is. Your origin is just Dresky. Do I have you on my friends list? Can you, could you add me, Dress? Could you add me? It's Lao1187. Just the same as it is on Twitch. Okay, and we also need a clinic, so let's get a clinic going there. I'm pretty sure we'll need a bigger, oh, that's a nice spot. Not enough simoleons, fair enough. Cool. And now we'll just need to start bulldozing everything. Oh, and we need, oh, forgot about that, a garbage dump. 9,000. Hey Force, how you doing? Let's have a garbage dump right there. When is Ali's next convoy doing a whoop? Multiplayer is offline. They've taken multiplayer down for maintenance for an unknown amount of time. Of course, you'll have to add me on Origin. And I'm gonna be streaming till 5, so I'm not quite sure what time you'll you mean by later. Okay. I think I would like to immediately get started on that garbage incinerator. Of course we'll need some more money. I'll add one more truck for now. How expensive was that? 5,000 simoleons. Okay, Drusky. I'll probably get it soon. Oh yeah, there we have it. Except. Yeah, I'll just... I'll add you to the region dress. There you are. You should have an invite now. Yeah, whoop, apparently that's what Ali told me. Ali, can you explain again what happened with the multiplayer? Because some people, or I mean multiplayer for ETS, because some people are wondering about when your next convoy is.
Okay, so the multiplayer was put offline last night because they're doing some security maintenance and work on the mod. They've run into some security hitches, so they're taking the mod down and the servers down for an indefinite amount of time until they get it resolved and they'll get it back up as soon as possible.
So that's what that is. Yeah. You're crying on the inside, no offense. What? Why? Force. Using the grid. I'm gonna delete all of this, so we'll just have this grid. I'm using the grid now because it's so good for money. So efficient. Okay, Dress, that's alright. Although we're probably not gonna play this region after today though, Dress, so... But at least I'll have you on my friends list for later. Oh, that cry. Okay, let's start bulldozing some stuff then, shall we?
Who's White Tiger?
It's someone from my stream called Jonas.
Ah, right, okay.
Yeah. That's a lot of destruction, isn't it? Yes, it is. Poor people. Don't troll too much though. Don't troll too much, because I'm not quite sure how experienced the people are. No, I don't want to bulldoze my water tower. Okay, we'll leave that then. I'm not quite sure how experienced people are and how well they are at, like, how good they are at dealing with trolling. Not efficient when you get skyscrapers. You mean the towers? The mega towers? Or do you just mean high density? Because I've made it large enough to fit one high density building each. Okay, we can start doing some mining now. Ore mine? Ooh, we'll need some ore mines right there. Let's demolish some more of this. No, I just wanna let me demolish, yes, that, nope. Why is it so hard? There we go. Okay, I'll demolish everything. So we'll need to find a different place for our water tower after all, because there's gonna be quite some ground pollution, I think. High density with the grid traffic will screw you over. Yeah, I noticed that at the end of my last stream. She has to rebuild a lot of the region because her resources are just where her residential areas are. Yes, exactly, Selayla. Nice. He's sending all the bad smells over to me. Oh yeah, you're right, Force. I forgot that you can do that while bulldozing as well. You are right indeed. I do want to build that here, thank you. That helps a lot. Okay. Let's see what we can do with that. Hiring now. We need another ore shaft. How many can we... There's 16,000. Hey, Toulouse. How you doing? You seem French. What's that? Augmented ore shaft? What? Okay, this is 300. That's alright. That's alright. I'll have one more of these. Nope, I won't have one more of these because they are 10 grand! I'll just have a sign then. Blammo. You're in game? Awesome. That's a pity that no one plays SimCity 4 anymore. Yeah, well. Do I even have SimCity 4? I think I'm not even sure if I have that. Keep chat in English, guys. I know that you like to talk to your fellow countrymen or just practice your French. But I'm not that good at French. Let's see what's happening. That's happening. None of money, that's what's happening too. How much is this? 5, okay. That's still not enough. Okay, I think we also have, let's see where we have our coal. I think it's right there. Yes, it is. I was thinking I could do a coal mine and get a coal power plant up and running, but that's not going to happen. Still play SimCity 4 a lot, that's why you wanted 5, I just can't stream it. Why can you not stream it? When you have time, you'll stream, is that what you're saying? You'll stream SimCity 4 to lose. Okay. We have a lot of, we need a tree. Huh?
It's reloading from you. Somebody else training the server?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Yeah, Boon. Or Dreskitch.
Dreskitch, yeah. Hey, cold pancakes! How you doing? Pancakes. Because obvious is a... yes. Nasty word. Well, I'm not. Like, why is OBS... why can you not... what's the problem that you have? Can you not capture it? What's this then? Okay, so we are making some ore. We do need to sell it, though. So we'll need a trade thing. This could be good. Because I'm pretty sure we can add them next to it. Raw ore. How much is that? Oh. I have to wait 2 hours for that. It's a small map. Why is it so small? Exactly, Toulouse. There's going to be a new game out called Cities Skylines. It's a Paradox game, and they're gonna have huge city plots. You start off on a plot that's about the same size, and then you can buy plots, and so you can make... eventually you can make a city by buying plots that's about... I think it's about 9 times or 8 times as big as the plots in SimCity. Gotta head out to get food and meet Steve, I'll be back soon. Okay, whoop. Enjoy your food. Something advanced to run smooth on OBS via game capture. Oh, I didn't realize that was a problem, Dresky. I never realized that at all. Not bad on map. Move to a new flat! Nice! Oh, I wish I could say the same. I have not moved to a new flat. I'm really good, cold pancakes. I got my new chair. I'm sitting in it right now. That was the chair I was saving up for with donations from you guys. And... I just had 3 days off streaming for job hunting and stuff. I applied for a job. I'm hoping I'm not quite sure. I'm kind of hoping I get it, but it's a 24-hour-a-week job, and that would mean that I would still not be able to move out of my parents' place because I would still not make enough money to get my own apartment. So that would suck. How much is this? 22,500. Okay, I think then, like, our first priority is to level up all these streets so that people can become happy. The smoothie command should definitely work, Skull. How you doing? Hey, Mox! How you doing? Good to see you again. Long time no see. Chair is amazing. It's super comfy. It's so good for my back. And lots of Alexia, too. That's weird, though, Skull, because smoothie is definitely a command. What's the name of that game? It's called Cities Skylines. Cities Skylines. We can Google it. Cities Skylines. Let's upgrade some roads. Now we need to make... Wait. Maybe we should build a school for us to make people happy. We should really get a different power plant, though. Or I can just buy power from the region. Let's see how much we can buy. Buy. There we go. Oh, that was, yeah, there we go. Nightbot is now telling you about my smoothie. Yes, Drapskick, that's fine. Go casino-oriented, for sure. Skull's tired because he just woke up. Oh. Yeah, thank you, Vestiges. I have a bit of coal and iron. I might mine the iron, but for your own profit. Fair enough. I'm doing the same with ore. Or that is iron, I think. You mean ore mine. Okay. So I'm buying power now. So that should be all good. I think I'm gonna build a grade school next. I can build it next to this. I can build on this side. Yeah, why not? Blammo! Okay. None of simoleons? How much is that? Oh, ouch. Nope. Okay. Plop some of these. To make everyone happy. How much is that? Oh, I don't even have 200. Oh, there we go. I have it now. It's all good. I have it now. I'm not sure how long these people can continue to live there, though. The layout of your city is pretty. I'll have a look soon, Dress. I'll have a look soon. You're looking at those chairs yourself, so good to hear you like it. Yeah, that's really good. I mean, I have to admit, it is quite expensive, and I'm not quite sure if I would have been able to buy it if it wasn't for all you guys' donations, really. The Lotso seal of approval is a good indication, too. Yes, indeed. So we have 416 children who want to go to school, but we just don't have enough money yet to build extra classrooms. So we'll definitely need to get more people in here. But it looks like these are increasing in size, so we'll have more people here soon. Fantastic chair. Are you searching for a specific job or just a random one? Well, I don't really want just any random job. I want a job that I can enjoy doing for a little while. And it has to be kind of at my level, so I don't want to end up working at a McDonald's or anything. I mean, there's nothing wrong with a McDonald's if you're 16 or 17 and just have like an after school job, but for me I wouldn't really be happy there. I like to think and use my brain. So I just applied for an assistant program coordinator one at uni, and I'm just basically looking for stuff at uni, more in a supportive role than in a teaching capacity, so we'll see. Okay, Skull, go say hi to Allie. Yeah, we need... Ooh, shopping is available in Boone. That's nice. Oh yeah, I forgot that clinic is here as well. Right across from the school. That's good. Oh, I'm missing a little... Oh, hang on. Custom commands. All good now. All good now. You're a very creative person, so you do not build in grids at all, but weird shapes and stuff. I like weird shapes as well, but for this map, I think a grid is most effective because, I mean, we need to make some money. Yes, this is my new chair, Celsion, it is! You just crashed. Oh, that's okay. Wish you best of luck. Thank you, Pancakes, thank you. I'll just have to negotiate, I think, because if I get that 24-hour job, I'll have to ask them, is there any chance I can sort of get more hours? Do extra stuff? I don't know. Or maybe get, like, a little bit more salary? I can negotiate. I can definitely do that. I can try, at least. Okay, looks like we don't have enough water. I can buy it from the region, I'm sure. Yes. Just buy everything! How about our sewage? Sewage looks alright. That's interesting. Yep, we need a police station. 30k? What? I'm gonna start upgrading some roads first. Thank you to Louis64 for that follow. I appreciate that. Merci. And I'm glad you're enjoying this stream as well. Okay, let's upgrade some roads. Medium, 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 medium density. Such a pain. How about these? Yeah, these are all low as well. Medium density, medium density, medium density, medium density, medium density. Such a hassle. This is all medium density. Good. Okay, that's better. Oh, they're starting to upgrade. That's good. We need more money! So soon, you start with an 8-hour job. Within 4 weeks, you worked 50 hours a week. Wow. And now you're jobless as well. How does that happen, though? Going from 8 hours to 50. And you can also know which chair I should buy soon. It's a good chair. I like it. Make sure you get one that fits your size as well, because this one is quite for small people. Because I'm only 1 meter, 68 centimeters tall. Not that tall. How's it going with this, by the way? Clothes needs water? No, not good. Not good at all. Wait, we did... But like, we are buying water, but it's still not enough. I think this requires lots of water. Look at them, all of them upgrading. That's good news, good news! In, you worked hard and a coworker got sick. Then I had his hours, and because of the law, they needed to give me a contract. Ah, I see. See, I wouldn't mind working 24 hours a week, because that would mean I'd be working three, like, days. And then I could stream for 4 days a week still. 3 or 4 days a week anyway. That would be awesome. But it would mean that I would still not make enough money to move out, which would suck, because I kind of really want to move out. Thank you, the pigster, for that follow. I appreciate that, and I'm glad you are enjoying it, the stream. I'm gonna cry because he didn't say hi. Allie, Skullcorn really wants you to say hi to him. Apparently you missed his message.
He said om noms, I didn't see him say anything else.
Yeah, above he said hi buddy, I'm here to say good
morning. That's right. Sorry man. I would have got to it eventually. Hi, Skullcorn.
So you went from 8 to 40 to 50, then 5 months after that you went to 32 again. Well, 32 is nice. I think 32 for me would be enough to rent an apartment. I have to go in a few minutes. How long will you do this live? Toulouse, I'll be live for another 4 hours. Yep, because I'll stream till 5 PM today. It's a contract for 1 year, Celsion. It's a contract for 1 year. With like a good chance of renewal afterwards. Laura fixed it for me. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I think we still need more. Yeah, we do. Aw, not good. I'm gonna go with an... I'm gonna go with a coal power plant. Yes, I am. Coal power plant. I'm gonna import coal. Oh, you know what? No, I'm just gonna set it to accept coal there, and hopefully that should be enough. I wanna export this to make money. New in this website, but I think I will stay many hours on it. Yes, happens to a lot of people. That's what happens to a lot of people. How did you find the website, by the way? After 3 contracts, you're screwed over. You had the same problem. What do you mean, after 3 contracts, you're screwed over? I would like to have a permanent contract. Because that makes it so much easier to get a house. Or an apartment, in my case, probably. Oh man, this is bad. Bad news. That's still not fantastic. Okay, we have some money, so let's see if we can build another ore mine. How much is that again? 16. Lamb. Okay, good. We're selling ore now, so that's good. Wait, why is a garage 10,000? That's so expensive. Because in who makes fun of people on this side on a TV show, so you're curious to see what happens here. Oh, okay. I see. That's weird that he makes fun of people on here. So you can get 4 of these. I have 2 there. I have 2 here as well. So we can expand our business a little bit more if we want to at some point. How do I unlock that large one? The trade port it is, yeah. Trade HQ active. Plop 3 different storage lots, 1 so far. Why? Why 3 different? Okay, I can just like do that to get the to unlock it basically. I can do coal and oil just for funsies. And then I'll have to trade 72,000 in global market resources in a day. Oh, it's a moron. Oh, a booty, okay. They need to decide to give you a permanent or kick you out, and most companies use that law just to get you 3 months out. Yeah. Although my sister had that, she was facing that, but they gave her a permanent contract, but only like for 20 hours a week or so, because she still does that as a like an after school kind of job. Too many deaths? No. Too much crime. Oh yeah, crime is a problem. Oh, I forgot about crime. Let's build a police station, so, shall we?